Hello and welcome to the Roller Coaster Review Show. We're here at Alton Towers and we're going to be reviewing Air. In March 2002, it was the very first B&M flying coaster. It was designed by John Morley and put in the back section of Forbidden Valley where the New Beast once stood. A lot of people criticised it being a bit too floaty and all that, but over time it has fitted with the theme. Just got off air. It's a pretty cool coaster. Bit of G-force, all right, fun coaster, good for families. Gonna give it 4 stars. Thank you for watching, thank you for listening to the Roller Coaster Review Show. Next time on the Roller Coaster.
Cut.
I had to cut that outro because, unfortunately, due to circumstances out of my control, I'm unable to do the next episode till about May. That is due to the Smiler, which is going to be my season finale. So join me sometime in the future for the Smiler.
No, I'm not far from your own, there's loads of people.
I don't want the
Well, nobody agrees with me then.
Yeah, on the windows.